it's a baby. One of Foxy's triplets. Oops! One of Foxy's triplets walked sideways in the middle of the fence to get to the bird seed. And we've never seen a squirrel do that before. As far as walking a fence, they run along top, yes, but not walking through the fence pieces. Foxy, you'll have to teach your mama, little triplet, how to do this.